connection to the outside world here. There's no distractions. As adults, we get stressed out and we're just too busy driving around in traffic or whatever. Everything just kind of slows down on the river, and we can leave our business and leave our email and leave our phones behind. You can let go, get back to what's important. It's not something to really be afraid of. To where we are, and gives us a sense of place, and just gives us something to take home and dream about to help us maybe relax when we get home. One part of our trip that we think helps with that is the food. It helps people realize where their food is coming from and how important that is. Waking up in the morning and watching the sun creep its way down the canyon wall and listening to the river flow by, it allows us to be kids again.